Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And it's too early right now. It's 6 AM. It's still dark outside. I'm using my phone's flashlight to talk. But yeah, I'm going to Udaipur, and this is gonna be my Udaipur. I'm gonna make a series for the first time. An Udaipur series. So there are gonna be like 4-5 vlogs on it. And yeah, so I am in the cab right now, going to the airport. And something interesting, like something weird happened, because as you all know, like I have my exams going on, and I have 2 exams left. So one exam was supposed to be given at the airport, like after I land over there at 11 o'clock, but the flight got delayed. We got to know that last night, and now like my parents are going in the second flight and I'm going in the first flight alone. So for the first time I'm going in a flight alone. It's gonna be interesting, it's gonna be fun. And then I'm gonna go there and give my paper in the airport. That's like a really that's like a thing I've never done. So I don't think anyone has done that. Guys, I am at the airport now. I just got done with my security check, and now people are looking at me. It's really awkward to vlog in public, but I'm doing it. Yay! Guys, we just got to know that my parents' flight is now preponed to the normal time. So my god, all of this was a waste, but still I'll be going in that flight, because now my this ticket was cancelled, and so now my parents will just be 15 minutes behind me. But that's so weird. Imagine like if someone didn't know their flight was preponed, what would they do? Like they would be coming late. But crazy, still going on different flights but only a 15 minute gap. So at the gate now and waiting to board the flight. My parents have gone to their gate and I'm at my gate waiting. Also guys, I made a reel at the airport. I must have already posted it. So
thank you.
समझ गया ना मेरी बात को?
हाय फ्रॉम उदयपुर, जस्ट लैंडेड एंड नाउ got to know that my parents' flight is delayed again. Oh my god, what is it? What is happening? It got delayed first, then it got preponed, and now it got delayed again. So they just left from Bombay. I think they'll come, by the time they come my exam will be done. And yeah, I am giving the paper over here from the airport. A really new experience, but let's do this. On our way to the hotel, gave my paper and then met my parents too after an hour. Everything sorted, the exam's over, and now we're going. The airport is a little away, like it's a little on the outskirts. So now we're going to the city, so I'll show you how the outskirts look. Guys, we are here, as you can see. Wait, this is our hotel. Looks amazing. I love those palace-y vibes in Udaipur. So guys, after we reached the hotel is right here, and they like have a restaurant, that's this one, right opposite. So we are going there for lunch right now because we've not eaten. Please look at it. The vibes are so nice, and it's right, like right at the banks of the lake. It's not a river, it's a lake, sorry. Yeah. Look at it. It's called Fateh Sagar Lake, and it's a very, very popular lake here in Udaipur. So you must come here. Just look at it, man. It feels so good to be in a place like this. Wow. And also, I'm so hungry. I can't wait to eat something. Just had lunch and it was yummy. Like we were all hungry and it was really tasty. The garlic naan was so good. And now I am right outside the lake. Oh my god, thumbnail! And it looks beautiful. I'm so excited to be here. Y'all are gonna have a great time watching these vlogs. And what? I'll take y'all along to Udaipur with me. Just look at the view. Wow. So in the evening, in the evening we're gonna come on the lake and like go for a little boating thing because and watch the sunset. So that's gonna be something interesting. Stay tuned for that in the vlog. And now we're just we're gonna go to a room and then I'm gonna show you my room. Guys, we are back at the hotel, the palace. It's like a palace only. Just look at it. I love this area. Like I can make reels over here. Amazing. And look at that part. So aesthetic. So like Udaipur vibes. And now I'm gonna give y'all a room tour. So that is my room right here. Love the doors. Just look at them. I love these carvings. And you enter the room and it's a super cozy room. Like you can see from here, you can have like, this is like the palace type. Okay, wow, I love this view. And the blue sky, oh my god. Then, woohoo! This is the dressing table. This is how it looks. There's the bed. And this is my favorite part of the room. Just look at this, like a place for one person can sit over here, but and like such good pictures. Wow, you know, it's all about these small windows and these little details that this place has. I am in love, like I love it. And this is just the start. And that's the bathroom. Love this room. And as you come outside again, you can have a look at this entire place. This is like my favorite place of the entire this thing. Even more than the room, I like that because you can chill there, you can click pics there, you can make reels there. And then you have this beautiful masterpiece. In love. So now we are off to the lake as I showed you all before, but now we are going there properly. And this is my fit. How do you like it? Oh, I curled my hair up. It's really like right now it's like chilly cold, like pleasant cold, but I'm sure at night it's gonna get really cold over here and I'm here for it. Even though I'm a person who feels very very cold, but I love to wear sweatshirts and turtlenecks and hoodies. So auto ride. This is Fateh Sagar Lake. Wow, we're gonna go into the boat and wow. All geared up for the boat. In the boat and ready for the ride. This is a speed boat, by the way, so it's going to be fast. I hope there's no water splashing. Clothes and fabrics, and there's a lot more stuff, so we're gonna explore now and let's see if we get something. Damn guys, look at these jutis. Love those blue ones. How are these? I really like this. And I don't know, recently I'm just loving this color. I don't know, should I get them? It's matching with my outfit on. So decided to take those. Guys, you have to look at these super cute bags. Like, just look at this. We are now here at JMB. It's like the best place for like street food and kachori, which is like super well known over here, and all a lot of other stuff. So we're gonna try that and let's see how it is. I was really most excited over here for the food and all the like kachori and stuff, because yeah, so let's have it. Guys, this is the pyaz kachori which I was talking about, and now we're gonna taste test it. Woohoo, looks so good. Too good. Wow guys, you have to try it. Guys, lassi. You know my love for it. What is this?
What is it? It is jam roll.
Jam roll? Okay, let's Swiss taste it. Mm. Hi guys, so we are back at the hotel now, and it was a really cool day. We went to the lake, we did the boating, we went in the speed boat, and that ride was so much fun. It was just for 3 minutes, trust me, but it was so much fun. Like, the boat was literally going like this, and the wind blowing and the water, it was great. After which then we went to Hathipole. As I told you, if you want to do like a bit of shopping and bit of street shopping, like mainly related to clothes, like all those Indian type of clothes that you want, or like jutis, and I guess you should go there and you will get like really ethnic stuff, really amazing stuff. I'll show you all what I got. And yeah, all in all, it was a great day. Like, obviously we traveled and stuff, but then still amazing. And I will be ending today's vlog over here. And if you want to see me go to Lake Pichola and the City Palace, then you have to watch the next vlog. So don't forget to watch the next vlog too. This is gonna be like an Udaipur series, so you have to watch this. And now let me show you what I got. So as I was telling y'all, in the shop I showed y'all those jutis. I liked them and I really liked them, and I got them in my size too, so I bought those. And then I got this. It's like a sharara set, so it's this with a sharara and a dupatta. It looks amazing. It's a little big for me, but we'll have to alter it, but I think it'll look amazing. Like, you know, it'll give like a nice, if you want to make some reels, some dance, Indian type vibes, then you can take this. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and you can't miss the Udaipur series. So I am really working hard for it. Like, I'm gonna edit this right now and upload it tomorrow morning. That's how I'm gonna do all the vlogs. Like, I'm gonna put a gap of 2 days between all vlogs, so you all have time to watch it. And yeah, so don't forget to miss them, and I love you guys. Bye. Let me know how you liked it.